G'day guys, welcome to Vlog Around Oz, volume 40. Driven through Hobart for the first time today and drove up to Mount Wellington and witnessed a bit of snow. I've got Mumsy here with me as well. Yeah, we're heading out to a place called Hornville. Not sure if that's how it's pronounced, but that's what you're going to get. But yeah, lovely scenes as always. Bit of Tassie in the window here. But anyway guys, I hope you enjoy this vlog. Got some stunning scenery coming your way. But yeah guys, hope you enjoy.
Alrighty, is this a weird spot to put an airstrip or what? You either got to take off into the mountain or come in over the mountain to the land. Anyway, at least the scenery is on point. If anyone's been to El Portal in California, near the Yosemite National Park, this place is giving me massive vibes of that place. Being back there again. Absolutely lovely. Fully surrounded by mountains, just like I was back in 2019. So this is Deloraine. It's clearly had some extremely hectic flooding. That's all debris in the bridge there. That place would have been lapping water. Absolute craziness. Can't believe that, eh? So Mum and I spent two nights in Devonport. We checked into a hotel and just got out the weather a little bit and watched the cruise ships roll by. Thank you. on our way to find some caves. Just have to cross this. So Mum and I have just made a purchase from the Bruni Baker. All sorts of sultana breads and baked goods. This is what I purchased. How good's that?